this is actually the Salmond Bridge on Henry Gould Road. And like I said, it did survive so far. Everything looks good.